they called like it's a play that they let me do whatever I want. So basically, I can go inside or outside and block the clinics, and I just make plays.
Then Black Knight's nothing. Jimmy Ward, nothing.
And it felt good. But the best part of it when I got the crack back from the person who was going to make the tackle.
Over. Come on, Jimmy, don't let me down. Boom! Right there.
Gordon and Steven when he picked the ball up and ran for the touchdown.
Jimmy Ward had coverage.
Shot, excellent protection, but this ball is thrown behind just a tad, and that allows Jimmy Ward to be...
Hit. Is he playing the ball? Well, yeah, yeah. Let's take a look again. He's got possession right here. Boom.
Great moments are born in great opportunity.
My deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
Never give in. Never give in. Never, never, never. In nothing, great or small, large or petty, never give in except to convictions of honor and good sense.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
Life is scary. Get used to it. There are no magic.
And Ward does a nice job of just staying behind and then making the play. But this thing could have been out the gate.
Life is tough. That's a given. When you stand up, you're going to be shoved back down. When you're down, you're going to be stepped on.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
Some guys run and some guys stay.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch.
Yeah. When you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
That's how winning is done.
And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful.
It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone.
But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back. Now, what are you gonna do?
Clean, right in the back, hits him down low.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. As we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Now if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody.